Some scary moments this afternoon at the International Marketplace. According to HPD, a text was mistakenly sent to International Marketplace businesses that warned of an active shooter. It happened shortly before noon. Police say it was an error and there was no active shooter threat.